feels like you guys were generating a lot of pass rush from the QBs. I know you can't really tackle them, but did you feel the D-line and the linebackers got a lot of pressure today?
Definitely. I mean, it was fun out there. We couldn't really blitz, but you know, the D-line, especially Willie Rogers, he got a lot of pressure out there.
How dominant do you think Will can be in playing next to, you know, Nnamdi looked pretty good today. Lamont and Misi both bring something different to the table.
Yeah, our D-line is going to be amazing this year. I can't wait to see him play.
How much is that going to help you do your play your position?
A lot. It's going to free up me, because, you know, they're going to want to double team some of those guys. And it's going to free up me, so it's going to help a lot.
How's your spring been for you, kind of taking more of a leadership role as the Michael Payton guy, some of the older guys gone, you kind of now stepping into that role?
Yeah, it's something new for me. I've always been as vocal as I should be, but coming into the spring, you know, I tried a lot, you know, and my team, you know, they look for that in me, so I try to be that as much as I can be.
How did both the QBs look from your vantage point today, Trey and Anthony?
Trey and Anthony, I mean, they did good. Gordo, he's a great quarterback. I think he's, you know, a threat running the ball, too, as well. So I still don't know who's going to start, but, you know, they're both great quarterbacks.
Did you like the atmosphere of the game being back in Pullman today?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, there could have been more fans, but, you know, the rain kind of, you know, slowed that down a little bit, but it was still fun. It was rocking. You know, I had a great time, you know, signing autographs with people. You know, it was real fun.
It's the strangest thing that you signed just now. Did you sign anything weird or just posters or whatnot?
No, I've just been signing posters, hats, shirts, taking pictures. Nothing too crazy.